Heart disease is a major cause of death in our country. It accounts for as high as 1/4 of total deaths. Family history is a major non-modifiable risk factor for heart attack. Having a family history to identify if a male in your family less than 55 has heart disease or a female less than 65 has heart disease, you have a strong family history of heart disease. In such case, if your age is more than 40, it's better to do some tests like the ECG, echocardiogram or TMT. Also, as important is maintaining a good healthy lifestyle. It is important to walk at least for 30 minutes a day, have a good diet which includes less oils and more of fresh vegetables and fruits. Also, you should keep a good watch on your body weight, avoid smoking and maintain good levels of cholesterol and blood sugar. And if you have high risk factors and has symptoms of disease, it's better to consult your doctor and start on aspirin and statins. It may help you live longer. And as you all know, prevention is always better than cure.